So, who want to ask, who has question? Please come up, ask. Yes.
Babaji, how to drop control but keep awareness?
Mind always want control. He want everything going according him. He has to know everything. Mind everything, what happening, why happening, how happening, he want to know. But many things inner, which is beyond mind, he can't know. He cannot get why. And you asking, how can keep awareness and mind no control? So as awareness come, automatic mind going away. Mind going away, so control going away. Nobody is there to control. How to keep awareness? Just be aware. Make you more aware. Make more alert. Try to be more in movement, more aware. So one thing is, like many you doing meditation, and often I say, every day, minimum 1 hour you have to do. 1 hour sure has to go, give for meditation. So this 1 hour who giving, beginners are very right. Who is starting meditation, who not has meditation, for them 1 hour is right. First they start with 1 hour. And then they get taste, and then they want more. 1 hour to two, two to four, whatever, how much time they have. But it is not also whole day you have to do meditation, or you have to do any techniques, because you have many other things to do. You have work in home, work in office, and many other things. So all the time you cannot like just sit or watching or do any meditation, no. So then morning, evening, okay, 1 hour, 1 hour. Do which meditation you like, which technique you like. Somebody like Kundalini, somebody like dancing, somebody like sitting. Whatever techniques you like, go with it. But this is not enough. For beginner, okay, 1 hour. And when you going on meditation, you can't be without meditation. 1 hour you doing every day. Like every day you eating, every day you sleeping, every day you washing. So every day meditation, 1 hour. But it will be not enough. Now you have to go more in aware. Be more in aware. And you have to bring your awareness in your work. In daily, in whole day. Otherwise very difficult. If 2 hours, 3 hours you meditate in day, and 21 hour, 22 hours you will be unaware, it will be not right work. It will be not break your unawareness, not finish. So you have to, okay, morning, evening, which when you have time, make fix, okay, I sitting or I do this technique or that technique and go with it. But whole day while working, you have to bring awareness. Be aware. Everybody has to do something, some work. Like you need money, you need work, you're going in market, in office, in shop, in business. So if you like this work, if you love it, this work, then very good. Then you enjoy, and when you love anything, you are present. Love makes you present. Wherever you love to walking, you love to swimming, you love to working, which any work. And that is your meditation will be. Wherever love you have, where you enjoy. Because love makes you present. Love makes you one. As you have love, then your mind is not working much. Mind is present. As you present, mind not so strong. And then you enjoy the work. When you have, but many times you have work, but you don't like, want to run away. Many people mostly want to run away from their business, their job, their work, because they don't like. And sure, there is many problems, many challenges, much happening. Somebody come, push your button. Somebody come, love you. Somebody come, hate you. Somebody angry with you. And you also around these pupils. All pupils around you full of mind, full of control. So very difficult. But you want to run away. But it is not also possible. Because if you know, if I run away, I will finish the job. And job finished, so money not come. Without money, no life. Life is need money. So, which work you don't like but has to do, in this point you have to accept. Whatever existence put me in this company, put me in this office, put me in this chair and table and this work, I have to do. Just accept it. As you accept, slowly, slowly, automatic, your work, you will enjoy start. When you have no finish, you accept, yes, what to do? This is work, existence put me here, in this time, I have to do. If you don't like, okay, but you can see, you can effort to check any other work which you like, but if not happening, means you have to be in this point, in this place, and accept it. And then awareness come. Then be awareness. Awareness means acceptance. Accept. And just watchful. Watch what happening in your mind. Watch what happening in your body. Work also do together. And watching also. Very right thing. How to keep awareness all the time. While working in daytime. Like two things you have. With you. Yesterday also I little talk about it. Body and breath. These two things you never away. But you working, you sleeping, even you go in coma. But body with you and breath with you. If breath, one breath finish, you finish. Body finish, you are finished. You dead. So these two things always has, body and breath. If you be with body, just be aware about body. It is like a vipassana. This is vipassana technique. Vipassana means just 1 hour, just you sit, close your eyes and watching the breath. Every breath go. But this is only when you only do watching the breath. It is called vipassana. But while working, in daytime, and you work, and you watch the breath, or you watch the body. You be aware about body. As you be aware about body, body is moving, body, every movement of the body, you know. This is journey, inner journey. It is meditation, inner journey. Be aware. If you be aware about your body, every, like this hand is moving, you have to know. This head is moving, you have to know. This eyes is blinking, you have to know. If you know from bottom to top about body, every action, you will be aware. Then you will be two part. One part, you doing whatever work you're doing, you're looking, you're listening, you're doing outside. And second part is you watching. Like meditation is two arrow, double arrow. Mostly we are one arrow. If you're looking, just looking. Here you forget. You forget about you. If you're listening, you forget about you. So meditation saying do also, and one side watch you, and one side whatever doing also. Like now, you're listening me also. Listen and feel you. Be with you also. Then this is meditation. Then this meditation you can be in everywhere, whatever you're doing, no matter. While work. And if you while working be aware, then meditation very fast will happen. You go in meditation very quick. This is like a master key. No any other meditation, if you be aware about whole day, about your body, very quick will be. In beginning will be very difficult. It will be like, if you don't know swimming, very difficult. You go to water, very afraid. You can drown, you can die, you can finish. Nobody going first day just go till water in leg, little bit moving on shore. Then slowly when he expert, then he go little more deep, then he little more deep, and then one day he perfect, then he can swim everywhere. So when anybody who don't know swimming, he thinking when he go, first he thinking, I can't swim. It is impossible. Same is meditation. Looks like it is impossible. But if you go, practice, try, then it will be happen. And then awareness will be whole day. And then if you awareness have whole day, then mind blow. Mind go fast. Mind go away. Very quick. Then no control. Then whatever is happening, you are the witness. You just watching, witness. This is happening. This hand is moving. This leg is moving. This lips is moving. This talk is happening. This talk I listening. Whatever is happening, just be aware. Then very quick awareness come. Then you can keep awareness. But if you're not aware about it, soon, 1 hour you do meditation, 2 hours you do meditation, some awareness you have. But as you totally unaware, awareness go. Space go. Kyuk. So then it is. When you have awareness, then very good. When you not have awareness, then bad start. Sadness start, going down start. So keeping awareness for meditation is need all the time. Every step, every movement. Just if you keep this, be aware about every step, everything. Few months you will be always aware if you practiced. It will be very difficult because we all the time living unaware. Nobody knows. Nobody even thinking, moving this hand, I have to be aware about it. I have to know. When Buddha, before enlightenment, when he was meditator, he going somewhere with one friend. And he using this technique. Be aware about body. Be aware about breath. If you aware about body or if you aware about breath. Somebody for easy be with breath and work. Somebody for be with body and work. Which things you like? Just catch one. If you aware about body, you will be aware all the time. If you remember the body, you will be aware all the time. Because body always here. Always with you. Breath always with you. So Buddha is going with one friend talking something. and they're walking and talking, they're doing talk. Suddenly one fly came and coming on his face, and he just do with hand like this to blow up. Fly go, and then 2 step after he stand, stop. Buddha stop, stand. And then he took his hand very slowly, very awarely, and do like he making fly blow up, go away. This friend also stand. He say, what you doing this? He said, 2 step behind, I have one sin. Not wrong, not mistake. He says sin. Sin for my consciousness. Because I just put hand like habit. Do like this. For blow the fly. And then I realize, oh, I did very big mistake. Sin. Sin for consciousness. And then I recover it. No fly is here now. But I have to clean my mistake. Clear my mistake. So this is Vaj. So anything, if you move, if you know, very quick. Vipassana come in your life very quick, very fast. Awareness come in your life very quick, very fast. And when you be aware about you, one thing more happen. You will be not interested in outside things. Not interested in what people saying, what has to talk. Because you are busy with your breath. You don't have time. And when you know, if you really coming in communication, very tuned with your breath, and when you talking, you break. You're watching of the breath, breath is breaking. And you don't want. But when you coming in tuned, coming in harmony, watching the breath, every breath, then you enjoy. Then you don't want miss, lose this joy, this harmony. And then this is right. Are with breath, are with body. Very fast, very quick awareness will happen. I know when I meditate start, in beginning, I use every step, my walk very slow. Like I have to go to here to some place in 10 minutes, then I take 40 minutes. Very soft, somebody come, what happening, you are sick, so what wrongs with you, why you moving like hand like this, like in slow motion. In TV sometimes they showing slow motions, in sports they showing, very, they can see every action. What's going on? So, just like my life, like slow motion. And I have very small village, not big one, small town. Everybody knows me. I have close shop. Whole village say about me, he is going crazy. He is something happening in him. He walking very slow, he working very slow. Not looking anybody, not interested with anyone. Because I am interested with myself. I just, this line came, if I use one hand without awareness, it is sin of my consciousness. Buddha talk like this. I say, wow. I should not be sin, make one step without my knowing. I should not go one breath without my knowing. Then very quick. Takes me 1 month, 2 months, and then slowly, slowly, first I be aware about walk, then aware about all actions, then slowly, slowly, every actions. Then always aware about body and working also together. Then very meditate, very aware, always aware. It's good. So this is happening. So for who? Beginner, for them, I say, okay, 1 hour, morning or evening, sit, who are little more, 1 year happened, 2 years happened, they go more. They have to go more, be aware about. As you remember aware, be start aware. Then you forget, then again remember, be aware, start aware. Then fast coming. Then one day it will happen. You can be aware, you can do everything, and then you aware also. This awareness is like a, you know, driving the bicycle. Everybody knows bicycle. When you go in beginning, starting, just take new bike, new bicycle, and start, very difficult. Everybody go down. Nobody has without go down learning the bicycle. Even you go very good, and if you are new, just you going, and you feeling how I will be hit, I should not hit, and you will hit there, sure. Because your focus going there. But slowly, 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 when you learn, you can talk also, you can looking here, there, and bicycle is going, bicycle is driving. Even very expert, they can leave the hand also, bicycle is going. They can talking, they can thinking, they can do everything, and bicycle automatic go. Because they very expert. But in beginning looks like, oh, very difficult. When anybody drawn, go down, say, you know, I don't do. I never do. I can't. So meditation is like this. Just if you practice, practice, and then one day you have meditate, you be aware, and doing things also. But some first in beginning you have to be effort. You have to be practice. And then it will come. When you are ready, when you are perfect, then automatic you are aware and life is going. Then you will be aware everywhere. And when awareness is there, mind not much. Mind not control. Things will be same. But control no much. Just whatever is happening, you flow with it. You going with it. Moment to moment you go. Every moment decide next moment. Next moment decide next moment. And you go on, go on. So then he's right.